So I brought my bike up here to take a fucking little photo shoot of it. I had it up here in this gazebo. My bike's actually right down there. And these fucking dudes come up and they're all like, "You can't have your bike up here, it's a $300 fine." I was like, "Hey dude, you know what? I wasn't coming up here to cause any problems, just taking some pictures." And they're so fucking anal. I swear some people are just so damn unhappy in life. But it is what it is. I got the pictures and the videos or whatever, so it was pretty cool. But yeah, it's not like I was up here, you know, stunned on anything or caused any fucking problems, you know. I'm just sitting here chilling. I was shooting a little time lapse, but it didn't come out that good because it's so bright here. Couldn't see the actual clouds and stuff moving, but yeah, some people just want to be fucking dicks, so. Besides, I wouldn't want to leave my shit down there anyway. So, there's no signs posted, which doesn't say to keep your shit off from up here, you know? I feel like this is a huge dual sport riding area. You see all the graffiti and shit. They don't give a fuck about the graffiti, but they have a problem with me parking my bike up here. But it is whatever. Let's keep riding around. Try not to get in too much damn trouble. Shit. This is the back hills of Tennessee. If there's any Southeast Tennessee riders watching this shit, let me know. I'm gonna do some fucking riding. Historic site. Let's go see what's down here. Alrighty. We're in the Cherokee National Forest. Confederate campsite. Stone marker. Typical Confederate soldier of the period. Oh, it looks like we got some engravings. All right. You guys see that? Cool. Old ass stone right there. Oh, there's some right here too. Check this out. Wow. The stone says soldiers campsite February 15th, 1865. Captain P.L. Bible, Lieutenant Marion Longley. I think they spelled captain wrong. It's 1865, what do you expect? Lieutenant A.D. Donaldson, Tom Haney killed, Crockett's leg shot, crawl to Greasy Creek, Jasper McConley, George Renoff captured. Shit right there. A lot of old history and stuff, you know. I think there's actually more back here. I'm not sure though. One day I might hike back there and shoot some videos or something. Let's keep on cruising. You can't take your bike up here. Fucking assholes. Fucking assholes. Alright. Let's go. You got a lighter? I didn't want to drive behind those guys. They already fucking bitched at me.
Oh, like
four setters? Yeah, dude, I had a bike parked up at the gazebo. And they're like, you couldn't have your fucking bike up here. I was like, I'm just taking pictures, man.
You had it parked all the way up there, didn't you?
Yeah, I had it in the gazebo. Like, dude, he went by and fucking... For real. Jesus. Oh, stops right there. Should've brought a damn camel back. Holy fuck. Which way are we going?
We should go to that top rock there.
Sort of down this way. Yeah, I just moved back like fucking 2 weeks ago.
Couple weeks ago?
Like 2 weeks ago. But yeah, a couple, yeah.
What did you do
back? I was in California for 5 years.
Nothing?
Yeah. You know Jesse Lowe?
Yeah.
Yeah, I lived with him for the last 5 years.
Okay.
He just moved to Washington State. Pretty cute. Ooh. But he seems like a lot of people liked him, dude, and he did what he loved, you know? So that's what you just gotta remember about it, like.
Picture of us on this rock.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. I just got that phone today.
Bro! Sorry. Bam. That was a good photo.
Awesome. Thank you.
You want more? You want any on your camera roll? Or you're just going to save that?
I'll just save it. That was cute.
Thank you. Thank you.